Every vote counts in an election. Knowing the elector and adapting your message accordingly are vital to win votes. In the 50s in the United States, politicians became a product and voters their target market. Polls and TV spots became the tools of political marketing. In 2008, Barack Obama's campaign marked a turning point in which social media and big data were deployed in particular. Big data is basically an enormous database, extremely diverse and precise. It can be public, like electoral lists, or private, information collected by companies via social networks, online purchases, or browser history, revealing tastes and habits. This multitude of data analyzed by special software can form a detailed profile of each citizen, categorizing them into groups and subgroups, such as technophobic singletons, ecologically minded seniors, or trendy cultured families. Obama gathered data on 220 million people, almost the entire electorate, by cross-referencing his own database with commercial, ethnic, and religious information. His teams identified undecided voters and opposition supporters, enabling them to prioritize key areas and go door-to-door among undecided voters using arguments tailored to individual profiles. Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton used these techniques, as did Nicolas Sarkozy in 2016. For the 2017 French presidential election, a number of candidates are using analytical software to manage their contact base and canvass voters with targeted emails. In Europe and France in particular, data protection laws limit the use of big data to an extent. In theory, at least, citizens need to give their permission for personal information to be used, but in practice, these rules are often bypassed.